won the fight. The IMC have the upper hand right now. We still have time to get ahead.